Pocatello. Last year, this game had to be inside Holt Arena because it was cold and rainy, and it was a beautiful day. This is a beautiful run from Jacory Ford, the backup running back, puts on the afterburners. That is a 75-yard touchdown. He would have two on the ground, 139 yards for Ford. He dazzled as he has all spring. Another bright spot, the quarterbacks played pretty good. Tanner Guller, second quarter, hooks up with Brock Malcolm for the 3-yard touchdown. Guller threw three through the air. Malcolm named the most improved offensive player after the game. Jay's Delisensory played well, but he had a rough day through the air as he's picked off by Kyle LeBlanc. Returns it the other way. They say he was out at the 5-yard line. A lot of people think he scored, but since it is spring practice at the 5-yard line, Guller pitched, catch, C.J. Hatchett. That is 6. Another touchdown for Guller, the redshirt freshman. Offense played well. Defense also very good. Kurt Karstetter. Hello, roomie. He's roommates with James Delisentri, giving him a little roomie love tap there with the sack. No one's a winner, no one's a loser in the spring game, but Coach Kramer says still a lot to improve on before the season.
Played hard for about a quarter and a half, and then went to halftime, and we lollygagged through the third quarter, which is not just a scrimmage issue. It's a game issue for us. You look back last year in our quarters, our third quarter was god-awful, and that one at Bozeman was the worst, and that's what cost us the Big Sky Championship. So we've got to be better at the 2/3 mark.